Bishop Brossart, also unbeaten this year, looking to keep their season alive against Nicholas County. Quarterback Jacob Light is on the right side of the field. He cuts it back to the left side of the field. He's trying to get his eyes on the camera. He finds some daylight on the other side of the field. Coming this way, gets them into the red zone. They'd score shortly thereafter. The Mustang keep their perfect season alive with a big 36-0 win.